Good morning, friends. Once again, we find the subject of Standard 7 Mathematics, and the name of the chapter is there, Direct Proportion and Inverse Proportion. So, from the Direct Proportion and Inverse Proportion, the topic of the today is there, Direct Proportion. First, we find the meaning of the Direct Proportion. What is the meaning of the Direct Proportion? The Direct Proportion means if the two quantities increase simultaneously, then we call this proportion as a Direct Proportion. Means we take the two quantities like this, one of the pen and second will be the amount. Suppose the cost of one pen is rupees 10. Cost of one pen is rupees 10. Then if we buy the 5 pen, then how much amount we want to pay there? Then rupees 50. See, amount is, number of pen is increased, amount is also increased there. Once again we go for this example. Right now we take the 10 pens there. If we take the 10 pens, then we want to pay the amount of 100 rupees. So here we find there the numbers are increased here also, and in this also increased. So in the both the quantities, means in pay also and in price also, both the quantities are increased there. That's why we call this type of variation as a direct proportion, or direct variation also we call this as. So there in the practice side, we take the example of direct proportion. See the question was first. If 7 kg onion cost 140 rupees, how much must we pay for 12 kg? In this example, they have given there, if we bought 7 kg onions, then we want to pay 140 rupees. But whenever we want to bought 12 kg onions, then how much amount we want to pay there? That is the question there. So right now, let's take that amount we pay for the 12 kg as X. So let us suppose the cost of 12 kg onions is X rupees. Now how to solve this example? Then it is a basic arrangement to solve this example. How we write down this? We write the amount here at a denominator place. That upside as we call as a numerator, and the downside as called as a numerator. Sorry, denominator. So right now the number of onions, how many kg? 7 kg. So we write here 7. How much cost we pay there? 120. 140. So here 140 is the number of, how many we want to brought there right now? 12 kg. So we write at that upside the 12. And the cost we suppose for this is an amount X rupees. So that's why the 12 upon X. So the, our equation is there, 7 upon 140 is equal to 12 upon X. Right now we make a cross multiplication. Then x is divide up to the side, multiply, so it becomes 7x. 140 is the divide up to the side, multiply, means that 12 into 140. Right now, 7 is the multiply after going this side, divide. Then the equation becomes x is equal to 12 into 140 upon 7. Right now we do the calculation there. Then 7 1 the 7, 7 2 the 40, 0 as it is. Then 20 into 12, we get the answer 240. 12 into 20 is there 240. So answer for this question will be there, the cost of 12 kg onions is 240 rupees.